CM Punk, who we know for a fact shows no remorse.
Has this match even started?
He can't show any remorse. That's why he's the best in the world.
What a maneuver!
Total disrespect. Total defiance by the WWE Champion. Well, it's not, maybe not about winning here tonight.
There's no quarter ass. There's no quarter going to be given in this match. These are two warriors who want to go after it. This is what Monday Night Raw is all about.
For Mr. McMahon, it's about survival. For Mr. McMahon, exactly. It's about protecting his interests. For Mr. McMahon, it's about standing up against CM Punk, a man who he believes is trying to ruin his business.
And here comes the champion.
Oh, God.
It's a bar fight. Where the hell are we, Muskogee? God Almighty!
All right. Now, I'm going to teach you something about respect.
Oh, my God! McMahon is... McMahon is beating the hell out of Punk!
You got us enough, guys.
McMahon assaulting Punk!
And look at Mr. McMahon, and CM Punk's in retreat. CM Punk is running from the fight. Paul Heyman's in disbelief at ringside. Mr. McMahon has been crazed, obsessed. And this is what Heyman and Punk were afraid of. This is what Heyman was talking about earlier tonight. This is what you've been pointing at all night long, John.
Always finds a way to win.
McMahon has survived so far.
McMahon has survived his entire life, JR.
Give me the championship.
This is what he does. He loves to fight.
Give me the title.
Punk was calling for the title. Mr. McMahon, title in hand, and Punk, you want your title, come get it.
What a volatile, explosive situation.
And what did you expect? Bradshaw's been saying it all night long. You can't count Mr. McMahon out.
Ever. You can't count Mr. McMahon out. We got the best in the world against the biggest survivor in the world. Oh, and Punk.
Mr. McMahon with the upper hand. Punk no longer with a weapon. Punk's down to his knees, and now he's begging. Punk is begging.
Unbelievable.
The WWE Champion's at the mercy of the chairman.
Babe Ruth has one home run left in him.
Mr. McMahon said somebody needs to shut your mouth. And an uppercut.
Low blow. A low blow.
300-plus days as champion, yeah. CM Punk.
323 to be exact.
He deserves this respect.
Well, CM Punk is going to make Mr. McMahon go to sleep. It is GTS time.
Oh, my!
Big Hungry! Ryback! CM Punk waiting for the big man, and this crowd erupted, and Ryback is chasing Punk. Punk is running, retreating.
CM Punk doesn't want any part of Ryback.
Punk does not want Ryback. He's going to have no choice. John Cena. Ryback.
Oh, my God. What a clothesline.
This place has come unglued in Sacramento. Is Ryback going to stack him? He's going to stack Punk. Ryback's going for shell shock. Ryback marching around the ring with the champion. Ryback. And CM Punk escapes.
CM Punk with a reel.
CM Punk is escaping through the crowd.
Do you blame him?
He's running like a scalded dog.
Do you blame him?
Hopefully, you learned a little something about respect tonight. It's decision time. You either face Ryback or you face John Cena. Your decision, Puck. You make up your mind, and if you don't make up your mind by next week, I'll make it up for you.